were completed by the 6 days of creation. Now we see in Genesis chapter 1 verses 2 through 31, we see the detail of the earth being created. We don't see any detail of heaven being created. I believe that heaven was actually created in verse 1. We see this. In the beginning, God created heaven and the earth, and the earth was without form and void. So heaven was created in verse 1, and apparently all the hosts of heaven were created on that day as well.